historic Legion Field in Birmingham, Alabama, the football capital of the South. The house that legendary Alabama coach Bear Bryant built with players like Joe Willie Namath. And tonight in the XFL, the visiting Los Angeles Xtreme tries to unscrew the Birmingham Bolts. It is time to scramble.
Now let's meet tonight's scramblers. From the visiting LA Xtreme in his first scramble attempt, number 15, Damon Dunn. For your Birmingham Bolts with a record of 1-2, number 25, Toya Jones. The referee for tonight's game is Steve Pavin.
On my whistle. On my whistle.
And there they go for possession in the first half. Choice of possession. And the Bolts recover. Toya Jones.
Birmingham has won the scramble.
And the crowd goes crazy. You saw Stephen Williams, the deep threat for Orlando. Weldon looking for his third pass. Guns it over the middle, complete. That's a first down. Tackle McGuire. And McGuire's out near the 35-yard line. Tackled by Terry Billups.
Set. He's pulling. He's pulling.
Blue 80. Blue 80. Hit.
The deep motion is McGuire. Weldon launching it deep.
Got it.
And the pass is complete. Is he inbounds?
What a catch.
Is he inbounds? He is.
He's marked it.
Blue 88.
This is a running play.
Opening drive for the Bolts. Someone jumped. There goes Bostic. Can he get around the man? Breaks the tackle. Bostic. And Bostic goes out near the 16-yard line. Run out by the former Auburn star, Del McGee. The Bolts doing what they hope to accomplish. Coming out, driving down the field. Weldon throws the fade into the end zone. Touchdown, Bolts! Folks, stop the presses. The Bolts have scored their first points in the first quarter. So mark the ball at about the six. Weldon throwing the fade again and again. It's caught. That was a quick bullet fade. And Steph Brent Williams scores the extra point. Second and seven. McCullough in deep motion. He's out in the pass pattern. Maddox goes the other way. Throws a hummer. Right side, and Jermaine Copeland, the XFL's leading receiver, has his first catch. Birmingham leading 7-0. Hand the ball to Saladin McCullough. And McCullough breaks through to the 46-yard line. We were talking about Saladin McCullough, Boz. Faking, throwing over the middle, pass caught. That is a first down. Jermaine Copeland. And Copeland run down by James Willis. LA offense humming. And the ball to Saladin McCullough. And McCullough breaks through a big hole, bounces it to the outside. And McCullough bangs to the 20-yard line, tackled. Not getting any pressure yet on Maddox. Third and five. Maddox throws, pass caught. And going down to the one is Frank Leatherwood. Leatherwood and McCullough in the eye. Out of the eye. McCullough, student body middle. He goes over the top and he's into the end zone for a touchdown. Saladin McCullough.
48.
Maddox will look, throws the fade. And it's picked off. He could return it.
He's going nowhere.
Jermaine
Copeland. No, wait, he's still open. He's still waiting.
No, Butler's got it. And the Butler is knocked out at the 8. Second and 10. Running clean. Game. Zip. Four wide receivers. Weldon. And breaking a tackle is Quincy Jackson. Quincy Jackson up in midfield. Jackson, who played at Alabama, one of their best receivers ever. He gets 28 yards.
Hit.
Makes the big grab. Three wide receivers. This is James Bostic's favorite running play. The drop on. And he's following his blocker. And Bostic goes down to Bostic. All right. Brad Palazzo lining up for a fairly long field goal. Palazzo has struggled this year. Just one of six. He's had one block. This is a 46-yarder.
Right on the edge of his makeable ability.
Snap was bad. He hit it good, though. He hit it great. And Palazzo says, thank you.
They're already starting to disguise the coverages a little bit.
Yeah, deep motion. McCullough.
They're coming at him with a blitz.
And they got it. They weren't getting to him with four, Boz, so they got to bring 5, 6, 7, as Jerry DiNardo told us yesterday.
Hit.
And on the draw. Bostic.
Ball's down.
And a loose
ball. Down.
They're scrambling for it.
He was down.
Luganville says, we've got it.
He was down.
Now, what do you think's going on at the bottom of that pile right now? You think they're asking each other, what's for dinner tomorrow?
I think that big guy's got it.
How can you tell?
LA's got it. Now, the question, was he down?
No, he wasn't down.
Jamal Duff.
48. They win. 48. Hold on.
They may have gotten it. Flags are down.
Still got to play.
And the ball is overthrown. An uncatchable toss. So Maddox got what he wanted. He gets the first down. Leatherwood in slow motion. Maddox fires. Oh, great catch.
No!
Frank Leatherwood caught that with a left hand. That's going to be a first down or very close to it.
That's close.
Freddy.
Second and five. McCullough. Sprints nice to the right. McCullough touchdown. Saladin McCullough. He thought about student body left, but there was no classroom over there, and McCullough goes right.
48.
Here in the second quarter, Xtreme trying to get to 13. Maddox goes to McCullough. He missed it. Couldn't hang on.
Lou and Yates hit.
Weldon, play action. He's got a little time. Throwing it deep. Looking for Stephen Williams. He's got it. Four wide receivers now. McGuire in deep motion. The throw is on the money. And it's complete to Eddie Smith. Big Ed Smith, 31 years old.
Him and Quincy Jackson, Darnell McDonald, and Jermaine Copeland tonight. You can't get a lot more excited than that.
Saladin McCullough, and he is making the most. Luganville says, I hold no grudge. McCullough got 14 on that run. And Maddox, look at that
pass right there.
He's got a man wide open.
Then he got electrified. The big hits, though. I like the big hits. The slap knockers.
Saladin McCullough, and he is working his way into that zone, boss. We will just saw Copeland, and there are Jermaine Copeland's Paris Donald and Glenda. Also, his son is here. Now Weldon dumps it off to Bostic. Nice catch. James Bostic. I tell you, this has just been an offensive explosion. Second and short. Bolts have told us they're going to try one here. The fake. Weldon. Pressure, and he throws, and he's got his man. And it is Quincy Jackson. First down. LA shows blitz. Here they come. Weldon dumps it off. Nicely done. Quincy Jackson. Quincy Jackson. Jackson tackled at the 25-yard line. Ricky Parker. Williams is at the bottom of your screen. Weldon rolling. Weldon firing complete. And he is working with his buddy Ed Smith.
This is a 90 series three-step drop.
Bostic out in the flat. Lobbing it into the end zone. Touchdown. He's having his career game. Weldon. Incomplete. Good coverage that time. Ed Smith. Throw it to my boy.
He's a competitor, though, man. He comes back. He gets the trash. Comes back.
Dumping it over the middle. Damon Gibson, and that is going to be the final play of the first half.
What an exciting half of football.
Tell me, we built this at the beginning of the game. Two great quarterbacks firing at one another. This is a shootout.
Well, we're doing a lot of good things, but we're losing. So we just got to come out in the second half. We get the ball first. We got to go put some points on the board.
He's been very effective. L.A., the worst team in the XFL in running, but they're running tonight.
Birmingham running play here.
Leading 23-19, Saladin McCullough breaks off the right side. Boy, the right side of that offensive line, Jose Portilla, Nate Miller. Maddox on the roll, throws a strike. Was he in? Yes, he is in. And Jermaine Colton. Copeland gets 13 yards. Jermaine Copeland, they say the knock on him is that he's too slow to play in the NFL. He says, you don't know me. I catch the ball. I get open. I make plays.
As long as you're one step faster than the guy that's chasing it, that's all that matters.
There you go.
Whoa!
Touchdown, L.A.
Good job, buddy.
Darnell McDonald.
Getting boogie in Birmingham. L.A. Xtreme coming out smoking in the second half.
Extra point attempt.
48.
Copeland in motion. He's got some isolation on the left side. Instead, hand the ball to Saladin McCullough. It's Saladin's coming out party tonight, and they're whooping it up in Pasadena, California.
38.
Second and seven.
38. Hit.
Weldon to Bostic. And Bostic's got some room. Bostic at midfield. And Bostic with a big gainer all the way to the Los Angeles 43, Leomont Evans.
Blue and Yates hit.
Well, the quick drop throws. Catch. A beauty. Quincy Jackson twisting.
Blue and Yates hut. Hut.
Didn't do it. Well, then. Throws. And that's complete for a first down. Ed Smith.
Blue and
high motion
hit.
Is McGuire. Well, then. Oh, he drilled loose football. And Weldon fell right on it. Sean Stuckey blitzing from the outside, got by
my left wrist.
So Weldon may have hurt himself. He's talking about his left wrist, and here comes Alabama favorite Jay Barker. He's the winningest quarterback in Alabama history, 34-2. What a spot for him. Third and 23. Well, it's actually third and goal from the 23.
I want to see my
right 20.
He runs something conservative here, Boss.
Jay Barker didn't want to come in the game this way.
They say they just hand the ball to Bostic. They do on the draw. Bostic breaks up the middle. And Bostic hanging on to that football, and now a field goal attempt. So a 35-yarder for Palazzo. Remember, he started the night 1 of 6, but he's made a 46-yarder, so he's been whacking them hard. And he made it. Brad Palazzo,
48, hit. 44, hit. Win.
Finish it out, boy. Cut it out.
Played in Canada for a while. Actually, took over for Doug Flutie up there. Replaced him. Now he replaces Weldon in the XFL.
Another wide bounce here with James Bostic.
And he's got the first down. So James Bostic running hard. Only his eighth carry. Used sparingly. Third and six now. Barker throws the pass. It's spiked up into the air. And it's intercepted by Eric Heron, I think, got it. It was blocked up in the air, volleyball style. So death blow. Knocks it up into the air. And the former Marine, Eric Heron, intercepts, and now L.A., a great chance to go ahead. Maddox humps it over the middle. Complete to Darnell McDonald inside the five. Maddox, McCullough, he's not going to get there. Tackled immediately, Dwayne Butler. Coming up from his quarterback position. 19-yard attempt, Cortez, shoe off. He gets it.
That's a victory for Birmingham right there.
3-16. Ready?
Barker in trouble, and down he goes. Barker looks a little unsure of himself. Brad Palazzo averages just 33 yards a kick.
Kicking the game and gets it, he's leading the XFL with 15 yards per kick. This guy is itching to break one at any time.
Tries to get around the corner, does. And he is wrestled to the ground.
48.
Tommy guns it to the outside. And Jermaine Copeland keeps the clock running.
48.
I love what I'm doing.
First down. Bob says give it to McCullough. McCullough around the corner he goes. And Saladin McCullough finally tackled by Johnny Mitchell.
Saladin McCullough is just blazing the trails tonight.
LA trying to run out the clock. 3:05 to play, and it's McCullough again. McCullough to the 20, and Saladin McCullough driving near the 10. Tackled by Snelling.
48.
A huge third down here.
48.
Third and 5 for Maddox. He throws the fade. For the extra point.
48.
Maddox unloads incomplete.
Why are you doing like that?
And they're still playing for second place in the East, so that stretch is wide open.
Barker unloads. Barker's intercepted. A pass underthrown, and Del McGee, who played his college ball at Auburn, not far from here, ices it for Los Angeles. Now Logan be feeling good. He's looking at his fourth win against two losses. And they will take the kneel down.
And Al was very concerned about them coming in and be lackadaisical. But the one thing he said he was most concerned about is that they carried the momentum that they started in New York over here to Birmingham so that they go back to L.A. for that showdown against Orlando at 4-2. And that's exactly what they've done tonight.
Football capital of the South, Birmingham, Alabama. LA is on top tonight.